Casa de Agates. Oh, yeah, that's where you're going to find a center of energy, and they've got those in Arizona, too. You know, there's, I know that there's wonderful grounds that have vortexes that you might be interested in going to. And then go to Nevada, and then go to California, and then come south, and go back through Arizona, and go through Texas, you know what I'm saying? Getting rid of the old feelings, of the old ways of thinking. And, you know, it's kind of like when people do the tarot cards. Just because you get the death card doesn't mean death, right? It means transformation. It means changing things around and starting something new. Because I was pulling in on a dog companion. Somehow I get the impression that you're almost a little afraid to start the trip. It doesn't have to be a straight line happy face, but make kind of a happy face or make kind of a smile. Go up the East Coast, but it's going to be a circle. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be a happy circle. Don't be afraid. You know, years and years and years ago, you know, you might just come across the river and the rock and the mountains or whatever. And then when you get there, maybe you'll have the answer to your dreams.
We have moved into a new era, and life as we've known it is changing. Your relationships, career, and location will all be subject to this new energy. Allow me to share with you gifts that will assist you during these new times.
Don't give up hope when you're so home. And just be patient about the process. Be patient about how things are unfolding. Because psychically, your lessons next year might be different. Why are you afraid to start? I think you should go. I think you should go. And then just go. Casa de Agates might be just a premonition of a place that you're going to visit.
Corporate or colonial, the movement is unstoppable.